storytelling and narrative. We need storytelling and narrative. Narratives of emancipation, storytelling of justice and collaboration. We need to build new futures. We need to build new possibilities. Possibilities outside the grid, ruled by command and control. We need new storytelling and narratives. We need new meaning, content, and less fear. We need new storytelling and narratives that the network of collaboration and solidarity. We need new storytelling and narratives. We need to remain united, even if there is difference. We need new storytelling and narratives that integrate the circuit and unit for emancipation. Anthropocentrism is not the answer. Human beings are not the center. We need new storytelling and narratives. And let the animals also speak. We need new storytelling and narrative so we can build better future. A future where we can use technology, science and machines. A future where science and machines are used for justice and with ethical values. We need new storytelling and narrative so we can build the future. So we can build the future. So we can build the future. In the Anthropocene, without nature and animals, there is no future. The apocalypse is here, and we need to react accordingly. The machines should be used in rational ways, very, very rational ways and ethical ways. Let's use the machines for good, not for total surveillance, total control, militarism. We should not do that. We need to have new political strategies, collaborating with our companion species, all the animals in this world. Thank you very much. Thank you.